Hey love bugs, it's Roslynn back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed. I'm doing blessed and highly favored, and I definitely hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, much love to you and welcome. And to my returning subs, my growing extended family, thank you so much for the kind words, so much for the support, the beautiful blessings you send towards my way as I'm doing the same for you. And then you return it again just by sitting up here showing it to everybody else. And that is a beautiful blessing when you can get blessing of good vibes and you can just send it to somebody else unselflessly. So with that being said, much love to all. Namaste, love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are definitely going to come your way. And if you have been watching my channel for a while and have not, then subscribe, like and subscribe, please. Hit that notification bell so you know what I'm about to upload my next video. And if you feel like you're comfortable enough, go ahead and drop me a line or two. I love the chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me, or even if it's about the positive content of my video, or you're just telling me about the empathic gift that's been placed upon you. Long as it's positive, it's all welcome. And if you feel like my video has really, you know, gave you some good understanding or just good vibes that you feel like you need to share the love, thumbs up and share. It's all greatly appreciated. And thank you so much for stopping by my channel, and I hope you're able to resonate with the content of my video. And this beautiful music I'm listening to today is, oh my gosh, it is just so relaxing, y'all. I mean, this is like my fifth video I'm doing, like back to back to back. So it's just like a blessing when you can hear all these different meditations. I said medications because they feel like brain medications without actually taking anything. So it's called Brain Calming Music, Stress Relief, Nerve Generation, Brainwave Therapy Music. You know, some of us need that because, you know, we need to unwind, especially as an empath. Oh my gosh, y'all already know sometimes I suffer from headaches, especially if your third eye opens, you know. But anyways, the content of my video today is Twin Flame 101, When Heyoka's Laugh to Keep from Crying. I know y'all heard that saying before, you know, from, you know, our older generation, from our parents. Sometimes you gotta laugh to keep from crying, because it's just like the stuff that we go through, you have to shake your head at sometimes. Because I know you get upset, you get pissed off, you get confused about things and trying to figure out, why me? Why me? You know, I mean, I'm having a good day today, but we, you know, there's days where you feel this way, and it's just like, you know, spirit guides are talking about, you know, you're human. You actually don't sugarcoat anything about your life. You know, there's certain things that I might choose not to share, but that's for different reasons. But the things that we all go through, you know, we all need to know. You ain't the only one going through that. You are not alone. We go through this stuff all the time. There are some times you know, you gotta no, you want to cry so bad, but you're laughing at the same time. I even see my daughter used to do that, because she used to get upset, and next thing you know, I see her. As a matter of fact, my two oldest ones did that, and that was so confusing to me, because they're going to be crying, because one could sit up here and fall, and then she'll hurt herself, but then she'll bump her funny bone, and then she'll start laughing about something, even though it's not really funny, but she was weird like that. But I love my babies. I love my baby's weirdness. But it's just like, you have to laugh to keep from crying. Sometimes it's just like, you have to psych yourself out. No, this is like a nightmare. You know, sometimes, especially when you're a Heyoka and you went through so many tragic things. I wonder, do you feel like this is like you're in a walking nightmare that you can't wake up from sometimes? It's like, especially if you're really going through some stuff. Like with my situation, you know, I'm just like, this got to be a nightmare. My dad is, you know, this, nothing, none of this never happened. You know, all this is just crazy. This is all smoke and mirrors. And I have to keep telling myself just to get through the day sometimes. Even though in my heart, I know he's in a better place. Even though in my heart, I know I'm going to be okay. But there are some days that you know, you feel like you're grieving. You know, especially if you lost a loved one. There could be certain things that trigger off. You're remembering them, and there'll be days that you really want to cry, but there's things that you try to put yourself in your life like, okay, I'm not even going to touch that, you know. And it's not like you're running away from it, but you're trying to heal, You don't want to keep nitpicking at the same scab, because you know if you nitpick at a scab, and you know, because me, sometimes I have a bad habit. Like, if you know you get a mosquito bite, you just steady scratching, and you know what's gonna happen. You're gonna get irritated, and the next time it leaves an ugly scar, or sometimes it just depends on what you got bit by, it can get infected. So it's just like, you know, you need to doctor that scab up, and you know it's gonna, sooner or later, it's gonna heal. And that's what you have to do with your, you know, your body, your mind. We have to all exercise this, you know, this positive vibration. You know, even though we have some jacked up negative things that's going on to, you know, going on to us right now, or we're going through right now. We could be dealing with some negative people that you're trying to get away from, but you just can't right now. But knowing there's always a reason for the things that you are going through. And like I said, I don't know that answer. That's something you're going to have to figure out for yourself. But it's just with my situation, I cry sometimes asking, why me? Why did I have to go through this? Why me? But obviously, the universe think I'm built up for something. They made them a robot empath, whatever. But it's just like, you know that your life is... You have to really think your life has a bigger purpose for it. For you to be going through so much hell... Your life has a bigger purpose for it, because you obviously you wouldn't be going through these things, because the universe knows you're capable of getting through them. Even though it might be painful, it might be confusing, and it could be emotionally and mentally daggone draining. But they know, they got faith in you. It's just like, you know what? I see them right there. They might be crying and praying for us right now, but they don't know what, as soon as they turn around that corner, they don't know what we got in store for them. Because we've seen them struggling. We hear them, even though sometimes we feel like when we pray, whoever you pray to, sometimes it feels like we're not being heard. You know, feeling like we've been punished. But, you know, we're straight super troopers. We are straight super troopers. Because any other normal person, not to brag about us, but if they were to go through the things that we have went through and things that we experienced, they probably wouldn't even make it. But obviously with us, deep down inside, we have that in us that we already know is going to make it. We've done this before. It's like our higher selves. We are actually our higher selves. We just decided to come down here and play this little stupid role. There are so many times I want to kick my own self in the arse, but I don't. Because I know that it's bringing so many positive blessings in my life. You know, even though I might be going through stuff right now, I'm like, shoot, this ain't going to go on for too long. I'm not allowing it. I'm not going to. That's the only time you're going to ever hear me say, I'm not going to do anything. No, when I'm pushing out towards something positive, I'm not going to be staying in this situation for too much longer. I'm not going to allow myself to. Because it's just like when people keep manifesting affirmations after affirmations, sometimes we have to look in the mirror and tell ourselves, oh, we are confident. We are beautiful. We are handsome. We are smart. We're going to make it. We're going to succeed. Whatever you know that you have the capability of doing, because it's just sometimes the things that we can actually push ourselves to do, we'll stand back and be amazed at the things we really push ourselves to do when we have no other choice. Have no other choices. If you don't do it, the universe is going to make you do it. Trust me, I know. I know I've been bumped up on this ride so long. It's just like you, when you go through the same situation so long, it's like a roller coaster. And it's like you taking somebody with you. But this person has never experienced this roller coaster. You done rode on this damn ride so many times. Like, hey, hold your hat. We about to go on this jerk. Oh, no. Hold this because we about to bump on this. And my God, dog, how many times? You going to know everything about the ride? Yes, because I've been on this ride before. It might be scary to them, but it ain't even nothing new to you. Because you already know what to expect. You already know what's going to happen. So, I hope you were able to get something out of that video, resonate with it, gave you some good vibes. Because I know somebody definitely need to hear that. Because, like I said, when spirit guides tell me to write down the content, and they give me these words, it ain't me. So, I hope you were able to get something out of this video. Stay blessed. Stay highly favored. And know that you are truly loved. Like and subscribe. Drop me a line or two. I love to get the positive feedback. Excuse me. Send out as much love and light and positivity as possible. I don't know why I always get tongue-tied on that. But anyways, yes, like and subscribe. Even hit that notification bell. Give me a thumbs up and even share. It's all greatly appreciated. And stay blessed. and stay safe. And I'll see you on my next video. Peace and be wild.